The Mercer Museum is the brainchild of Henry Mercer, who was an archaeologist, an anthropologist, a collector, and a world traveler. And he built this concrete castle knowing that it was going to be a museum. Welcome to the Mercer Museum Central Court, where everyone who enters this space says, wow. The thing that makes it the most unique is the way that he hung all of the artifacts so people can see ordinary things in extraordinary ways. You will see things hanging off of the walls, things hanging from the ceilings. We have boats, we have sleds, we have baskets, we have chairs, we have bicycles, all of these things suspended on the walls and in the ceiling. And that is one of the reasons why Henry Mercer did this, is so you can get different perspectives of everyday objects. He wanted it to be filled with nooks and crannies so people had to go exploring to see what lied beyond their original site. The artifacts cover primarily through the early 1800s to the early 1900s. What he wanted to collect was anything that was handmade or anything that was made by hand pre-industrial revolution. He was interested in how things were made and where the materials came from. Here we are at our collection of redware pottery. Redware pottery was used by so many cultures at so many different areas, and it changed very little over the 2,000 years that preceded the 20th century. That is exactly what made it so wonderful for Henry Mercer to collect. The vampire killing kit is a very popular item. A lot of the artifacts in it are from the 1800s. Here we are at the Feasterville General Store exhibition. And this general store is reminiscent of other general stores in the area. However, general stores in particular were not just stores. They were places where the community came together. It was not just a place to shop. If you want to explore and if you want to find special things on your own, this is exactly the place you need to be. We're not going to tell you what these things are or how to think about them. You can use your imagination and discover the entire building.